So this weekend, we're here at Lake Wabamun doing a motor workup for the new motors that the HMCS NONSUCH received. So the reason that we have to do this is the brand new motors have some machine parts that we have to iron down, use it through 10 hours of boat time.
Today, we conducted a small boats exercise right here in Lake Wabamun.
In my role as a domestic intelligence officer, I got to scout around the lake, find useful locations to further launch boats and craft, to further train our sailors at HMCS NONSUCH.
A lot of great experiences, especially for myself. What I like to bring to my unit is lots of practice with radio voice procedures, which is really important for my trade. We also have a lot of new people with us who received a lot of good training, good seamanship training on knowing how to drive the boats, knowing how the equipments work.
As a university student, I don't very often get to travel outside Edmonton, and to get paid for all this is very great.
As a leading seaman, I'm in charge of this whole exercise. I've been organizing it from the start. One of the unique opportunities of the Naval Reserve is that junior people, based on their ability and their leadership qualities, are able to take on roles that you wouldn't expect normally someone so junior to do, and that's really valuable.
All in all, today was a good day. Looking forward to another training time.